So it's the end of the week on the tech front, and we finalized all the necessary power harvesting architecture that we're going to be using. And Alex has made good progress on the data transmission protocol. We'll give you an update next week. Cheers.